Well, thank you again, everyone, for coming along. We're going to do one more song for you tonight. Remember, please, what I said about World Vision before. On your seat, you would have found one of these. And if you want to fill in one of those for about 40 euros, 30 euros, you can foster a child. I really encourage you to do that. We would love to see a lot of children. Please fill it up. There'll be people near the door with some boxes. You can put these in those boxes. Thank you for supporting us.
Supporting our music. If you would like to hear more, we do have a whole bunch of CDs available. We believe that the Psalms are incredibly important today. There's so much depth in the Psalms, so much honesty. There's so much in the Psalms that I think we need. And I think it's a really good idea to put music and the Word of God together and just saturate yourself in it. That's why we do what we do, and we can only do what we do because people like you come and support us. So thank you very much. We appreciate it. We have we have a number of other concerts here in the Netherlands, playing in Ada, Houten, near Utrecht, and a whole lot of other places, but I can't remember just right now. But if you go to our website, sonsofkorah.com or sonsofkorah.nl, you can find out all those dates. So if you know other people who you think would like to come to our concert, why don't you get on Facebook or email them and tell them to come along. A couple of the events have already sold out, so and make sure they get in nice and quick. All right. Yeah, thank you very much to our crew for all of the hard work they've been setting up all day. Thanks to the church here for having us as well. Why don't you give them a big round of applause for our Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he knows my name. He will call on me and I will answer. I will be with him always and I will honor him. When the
thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.